2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today.
June 18th, a fire north of Denver had consumed its 160th building. Fire Information Officer Brett Haberstick said things, though, were improving.
The amount of fire activity in the big timber on the western perimeter was not as extreme.
I'm Dennis Daly.